Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about the dissolution of